Alright, and we're back. So we've been doing pretty good on this. I think we're almost done. Okay, so. Oh, do I have any chap grenades? I forgot about this, but I remember now.
Camouflage prototypes in my lab.
Yeah, so?
If you take out the one I'm wearing, that leaves four.
Hey, this isn't first grade math class.
I thought I'd get one for you. So I went back to the lab and...
Yeah?
The four suits were missing. Also, about the elevator that I checked out, it's really strange. It was like someone was intentionally holding it.
When you were riding on it, did the weight limit warning go off?
That's another thing that bothered me about it. The warning went off, and I know I couldn't be over the limit.
How much do you weigh?
About 135. But that elevator had a weight limit of 650 pounds.
It would take at least five people to go over that limit.
Look out, Snake! The guys who stole my stealth prototypes are in there with you!
Too late, Snake! Now die!
That was fun. Anything to fight those. Wait, did I? Damn it, I have chaff grenades. I'm an idiot. My bad. happens. I really do need more rations, though. This is a big area. For a ration.
Stealth prototypes.
No, there were only five.
So, this isn't stealth camouflage then.
What are you talking about?
Someone's aiming at me in the middle of this blizzard.
It's her.
Wolf? Sniper Wolf?
Yes, it's her. It's definitely her.
Otacon, you sound like you're happy.
No, I'm not.
So then what is it?
Snake, please don't kill her.
Are you insane?
Please! She's a good person. You'd know that if you talked to her.
Listen to me, kid. She's a merciless killer.
I can see you perfectly from here. I told you, I never quit the hunt. Now you're mine.
Wolf, no, you can't!
Don't get between a wolf and its prey.
You're pretty good if you can hit me in this storm.
You see? Women naturally make better soldiers.
Wolf, don't do this!
Snake, I'm near. Can't you sense me near you?
It's a mistake for a sniper to reveal our location.
Is that right? Well, I'm going to send you a love letter, my dear. Do you know what that is? It's a bullet straight from my gun to your heart.
Please, Wolf! Snake, no!
Quiet! Don't get in our way!
Now I'm gonna pay you back for Meryl.
You men are so weak. You can never finish what you start.
So there's a little trick to this that I didn't remember. If I can get to a spot where she can't hit me.
Thank you.
So this is the cheap way to beat her. Good feeling she'll be back over here. Yeah, I know, this is a cheap way to fight her, but I don't have the patience to fight her with the sniper rifle over here. I might end up having to kill her with a sniper though. Still in that corner. Damn it. Got one more after this rocket, so hopefully she's stupid and hiding in the same place. Fun. Alright, let me go ahead and grab everything and turn this off. I know, that was cheating. She's a better sniper than I am. I can easily admit that. Alright.
I... moment. I am a sniper. Waiting is my job. Never moving a muscle. Concentrating. I am long shot. You cannot save me. Please. Just finish me quick. I am a guard. I have always dreamed of a peaceful place like this.
A guard? So that's why you're called Wolf.
I was born on a battlefield. Raised on a battlefield. Gunfire, sirens, and screams. They were my lullabies. Hunted like dogs, day after day. Riven from our ragged shelters. That was my life. Each morning I'd wake up and find a few more of my family or friends dead beside me. I'd stare at the morning sun and pray to make it through the day. The governments of the world turned a blind eye to our misery. But then, he appeared. My hero. Saladin. He took me away from all that.
Saladin? You mean Big Boss?
I became a sniper. Hidden. Watching everything through a rifle scope. Now I could see war. Not from inside, but from the outside. As an observer. I watched the brutality, the stupidity of mankind through the scope of my rifle. I joined this group of revolutionaries to take my revenge on the world. But I have shamed myself and my people. I am no longer the wolf I was born to be. In the name of vengeance, I sold my body and my soul. Now I am nothing more than a dog.
Wolves are noble animals. They're not like dogs. In Yupik, the word for wolf is Keglenek. And the Aleuts revere them as honorable cousins. They call mercenaries lights of war. It's true. We're all for sale at some price or another. But you're different. Untamed. Solitary. You're no dog. You're a wolf.
Who are you? Are you Saladin?
Wolf. You spared Meryl's life.
She was never my real target. I don't kill for sport.
Rest easy. You'll die as the proud wolf you are.
I finally understand. I wasn't waiting to kill people. I was waiting for someone to kill me. Hero. Please, set me free.
Why? Why? I loved you.
What is it?
My gun. Give it to me.
goodbye. Snake, you said that love could bloom on the battlefield. But I couldn't save her. What are you doing?
Returning it to its owner. I don't need a handkerchief.
Why?
I don't have any more tears to shed. I'm going to the underground base. We're out of time.
I know.
You'll have to protect yourself now. Don't trust anyone.
Yeah.
If I can't stop Metal Gear, this whole place will probably be bombed to hell.
Yeah.
We might not meet again.
I'll hang on to my codec. I want to keep helping.
You can leave anytime. Get a head start. A head start on your new life.
Snake! What was she fighting for? What am I fighting for? What are you fighting for?
If we make it through this, I'll tell you.
Okay. I'll be searching too.
So if I remember correctly, it's been a long time, so I might not. This was the end of the disc one. Oh, I'm so sick of those damn things. You could see him like, let's see. I'm gonna go and grab everything. I don't think there's anything in here. I'm actually gonna show you something real quick. I'm not there yet. Let me grab everything and I'll do it. Cause this is where we're gonna end the video. Might be a short one, but no, you know, I'll do the next section. And I've decided that I'm going to get both endings. Exactly what I needed.
Thank you. Oh, that one.
If you let go of the button here, you will die. Dude, come on. Crane hits you, you die. Tell you, there is a pleasure of breaking their necks. I'm just gonna be honest. Yeah, I don't care about that. Alright. Okay, so I think this is where we're gonna stop. Adios, amigos.